I think when Matt died, he took a piece of me. The best part. Maybe the only good part. And I don't know how to get it back.
Do you dream about Matt? Because I don't anymore. Like, ever.
Hey, you're awake.
I heard something from someone who knew him just as well as I did.
Why are you awake?
I want to believe this was an accident.
And this person doesn't think that it was an accident.
Standing here looking down, and I just don't know.
He thinks it was a choice.
You want to go outside and talk?
Nope, I don't want to talk to you. I don't even want to be here most of the time.
I'm just mad all the time.
Jeez. I hate him. I hate myself. I come here because usually it doesn't make me feel better, but sometimes it does. But you know what? Nothing makes me feel better enough.
Is everything okay? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I am all right.
You're a shitty liar.
Stop calling and writing. You abandoned me.
Hard to be around you.
You chose not to call or text. I won't do anything. Just tell him to stay here. Because I don't want to lose him. I can't. I just want to touch him. Can somebody pick me
up? I'm sorry. He's gone.
Are we trying to be okay and normal on the outside when there is a nuclear holocaust happening on the
inside? How come you refused to see Matt for who he was?
You completely shut down.
I need you to understand that this isn't fixable.
You just need to understand that I'm never gonna stop trying to take care of you. I have to stop being in pain every minute of the day because I can't survive like this. But if the pain stops, then he's gone. Then somebody help me out. I can't survive that.